And I'm pretty proud of our guys. We had to respond. You know, obviously, we would love to play a little better at times. But, you know, overall, good team win, and we'll learn from it tomorrow.